Whoa, 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 it's indeed a celebration. Congratulations to late TB Joshua, and congratulations to Sarah Joshua, his daughter, for giving birth to a bouncing baby boy. It was gathered that the new addition to the Joshua's family came on Saturday, 12 June 2021, when the late prophet would have been 58 years old. The news of the death of the late Corn founder shocked the world on June 6, few days to his 58th birthday. Sarah Joshua tied the knot with her Tanzania heartthrob Brian Moshi on Saturday, 8 May 2021, at a Catholic church located at Honga Limited in Arusha, followed by a grand ceremony held at the Arusha International Conference Center, AICC. This is the third marriage ceremony for the two, as they first got married in Nigeria at the Pentecostal Church in Dubai. So guys, if you're happy for these two, please comment below. Congratulations to TB Joshua and congratulations to his daughter. Despite the fact that we lost this icon, preacher and prophet TB Joshua, doesn't mean that we shouldn't wish him congratulations. Doesn't mean that we shouldn't say congratulations to him even in his death. We ought to say congratulations to him because he's a hero forever. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching Critiboy Update. See you on our next video. Goodbye.